So at the back end of Castner Glacier Cave here, there's a little avalanche slide you can see is covered in that. But as you can see, wave hi, Ross. Remember doing this? Yeah. Let's go for a little tour of the cave here. Pretty amazing. Huge, huge place. Just dynamic ice ledges like we have here. Coming up through. Coming out to the main cave entrance here, as you can see, there's just areas like up here that are just cut out and up and all the way through.